Hello again, human beings from the planet Earth. Right now I'm multitasking like a motherfucker, and I don't want to stress my PC out because I've been having issues, but I want to make sure that I get this out to you guys and make you realize that when you stand up and speak, things will change. Now, I don't want anybody to twist this and think that I'm somebody, because I'm really nobody. I'm just a guy, but I was honored to have Weeping Willow, who was my guest on The Voice of Humanity a couple weeks ago. It just made me glean. I'm still shining and smiling to know that she stood up to speak, and I was the one who enabled that. Not that that makes me special, but this is what I'm doing. And anyway, let me read the comment. Hiya, Kevin. Here's an update. Thanks to you, the home office in Boston, Mass. Called Liberty Mutual in Carmel, Indiana, wanting to know what all the ruckus was about me on Facebook and YouTube. LOL, LOL. Thank you. The guy I told you about, however, told them I was nothing to worry about. I told him, really? Well, I have another radio show lined up for this Sunday at 7 on TalkShoe with Shane, and hoping to line up more. Also, I sent out emails to the interim joint committee members, as well as some other, to include Governor Stephen Beshear yesterday, and all today, along with your show with me. Furthermore, I sent it out to those TV stations you listed below in the video, as well as the Courier General in Louisville, Owensboro Messenger Inquirer, who tried to call me today, the Gleaner out of Henderson, and the Courier in Evansville, Indiana newspapers. Woo-hoo. Thank you, thank you. And again, I'm nobody. Weeping Willow has been fighting this cause for a long time. But my show, The Voice of Humanity, is designed just for this, to give you a place to get it out. And you can see, I mean, already some action is taken, and it's encouraged Weeping Willow to go on another show. So please, go on over to the website. I'll link you to it below in the video. Check the calendar. We do this every Thursday, but if there were a real need to get you on air on another day, I would go out of my way to do that as well. But anyway, much love, many thanks to Weeping Willow and all my former guests, and I hope to see you when you finally get off your butt and stand up and start talking about the injustice that's happened to you. Much love, many thanks, see you soon.